Alrighty then. Howdy, folks, and welcome back to the Flying T-Bar C. It is time for some midday matinee, which means we're diving into some Final Fantasy XIV today. We are going to be doing Experto and weekly raids because there's a few items that I still need to get my hands on. When it comes to that stuff, and we will be leveling up some class. I don't know what class yet, but we're going to be leveling up some class or other. So yeah, as always, folks, though, if you enjoy my streams, you enjoy my content, hell, maybe you just enjoy my dulcet tones, you can check me out over on YouTube and Twitter. YouTube is the archive where you can find any and all of my material that I have archived, which is basically everything I've ever streamed in my entire time so far. Lots of stuff over there. Want to go check out playthroughs of all sorts of stuff? That's where you can go check them out. Twitter is where you can find any and all announcements of all the stream, including but not limited to things such as when I'm going live, what games I'm playing, what days I'm playing those games. Like, follow, and if you think I'm worth the subscription, I ain't gonna say no. So what do you guys say we go ahead and get on into some Final Fantasy 14? And click that button, and then click this button, and then click this button, and then click that button. So, we did finish up some Machinist. Now, this is the last of, like, my quote-unquote main classes to gear to level up. So, now it's just more of a decision of what to go after next. Obviously, we still have to get the heliometry because I've got gear that I need to get for Monk. Because I am still missing 4 pieces of 720 gear. What class do I feel like wanting to level this time? You know what, we did kind of start fucking around with it a little bit. So I guess we're gonna go do some Samurai. Also, hold up, I gotta double check some stuff. So, on my tank gear, we have 710 minimum for most gear pieces. So, basically, that's as far as I really feel like we need to take it right now. Same with Zahila gear. And then for the caster gear, we are waiting for the 20 Mahal Man to become a thing. But beyond the 24 man, he is. Whoop, hang on. Shit! Oh, I need a wrist on that. Okay, so we need at least one accessory piece on Machinist. We got all of that, so just working on getting it to that. I mean, I guess we could just do Machinist and get that to the 710 stuff. Well, because I do need a ring from there too, so I'm missing 2 accessory pieces from the 8-man raids. So, screw it. I guess that's what we're going to do. However, I did want to... Well, no. Actually, yes. So... That's right. I did want to rework this a little bit. Fuck. How am I going to do this? I mean, I could move Machinist LB. To my macros. I haven't looked at these in a long time. Using macros. Yeesh. Alright, I went through a serious... Why do you say healer? You're not supposed to say healer. Anyways. I went through a serious... really nerd phase. I thought it was cool to have sayings and shit for when you were doing cool shit, okay? I thought it was cool! Leave me alone. Average item level 685. This is gonna be very different playing doing these as machinists, but me and Monk, like me and Monk, still get along. But this is just—it's gonna be interesting, to say the least. I was really wanting machinist for fucking Honeybee. That's another thing I wanted to double check into. Where in the Sam Hell? Well, let's go check this part first. Zidane's VS. Did I remove the pants? That was there. How did this end up looking? Oh, right. It's not really a vest. I do like the Wild Rose kits. Kudos, though. So maybe we'll actually take that with us. Move it! Migratory flute. Best gown ever. Partisan's crown. This is stuff that I miss. I won't lie with FF14. Is that I do wish that they did more items for the achievement stuff. It's a good way to move. Reward your, like, seriously dedicated players when it comes to shit like that. is, I could really care less about. Like, I don't. Not a huge fan of most of these, to be perfectly honest. I mean, they're not terrible. Just not a huge fan. I could be a Power Ranger. All right. Royal Seneschals. Really not terrible, but it's also very similar to a lot of normal shit. Can't go wrong with a pair of white pants. Pondery shit. Okay, so I need two accessory pieces for sure. And then, I mean, I guess we could just do range physical gear, so may as well, it'll be something to keep us going.
I hope you're ready to be ripped to shreds.
Boom.
Challenger's first opponent, Blackjack. Can they hold
their own against our feline ferocity? I sharpen these just for you.
Not me.
Okay. pretty sure I'm safe right here. Something.
Oh, that's barely taking off that. Oh, not too shabby. Felt like that was pretty smooth, all things considered.
Until next time.
Thank you. We're gonna go get that 710 ring right now before we even sign up for something. Also, I did wanna rework my machinist glamour a little bit. Like, there are certain things I like about it, certain things I don't like about it. But it needs to be reworked. So, you. Huh? Nope. That category. Ring of Amy.
Yeah.
Well, I could get two pieces of 700 gear also. I may as well. Glam is true end game. Come back, sir. Retire to your room? Yes, of course. Let's do it this way. I feel like this will be much faster and much more effective. There's also the fact that this needs to go back to my inventory as well. Everything else is attached to a thing. Is that not true? Yes, it is. Okay. You are not attached to something. That fixes that. Gotta love inventory management. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Okay, that takes care of that. And then these, and these, and these, and these. Everything. Nope. You are not assigned to a gear set. You go the fuck away. Actually worry. Well, hang on. There should be something else here. Nope, that is it. Okay. Yes, store as glamour. Those these as glamour. You never know. I might decide to use them. I'm trying real hard not to go look at Bog Station again because I decided to randomly look at it the other day. And, well, it makes me want to spend money, but I don't. But at the same time, I don't want to spend money. Like, a large portion of all of my extra money is going to plans. No, not the armoire. The armoire. There we go. Edit glamour plates. Okay, so I have that one right now. Why were you orange? Why did I have that as orange? What was I thinking? Apparently I wasn't thinking a whole lot. That's the whole point of it, right? Shit, back to... Oh no, I had it as a dark red. Never mind, I remember why I had that. Still very much the most Western looking boots of them all. Oh wait, I forgot we have multiple dye layers now though. What is the secondary layer? Oh, fuck off. Really? It's the little bin. You dickheads. Oh, and it's the little shirt underneath. Why can't it be the little frickin' zipper part there at the front? Damn you. F you, game. Well, I still like the shaps. Only thing is, though, like, the reason why I'm leaning away from the shaps, because shaps are supposed to go over your boots. And that's the only reason why I'm even, like, really contemplating this shit. These do look like just regular old blue jeans. And sadly, don't have much else for fucking jackets. Oh, there's a thirst trap. I don't mind the Animus jacket, but I wish it was longer. This one's also not terrible. I actually really like this shirt. Like, I would wear this shit in real life, not gonna lie. It even has the cool has a good chest pocket on it. duck, fuck a duck. This card changes for now. Hang on. I want to go. Thank you. That reminds me, I need to check my little housing tracker thing to see if anything's for sale yet. Which, by the way, if you guys want to keep track of potentially trying to buy a house in Final Fantasy XIV, let me know. I found a really reliable, like, housing tracker thing that is pretty fucking awesome. Still unavailable on that one. I is trying to buy a large house. And that large house is definitely a no-go because it is only available for free companies. I'd like to get something in the goblet, personally. I like the goblet best, but there is one for sale in Shiragane, and it's like my secondary choice. But it is still unavailable at the moment. So I can't even, like, go put my lottery thing in. What was I doing? Oh, right. Just gonna go check potential glam items really quick. Speaking of which... Let's go ahead and switch back to the glamour plate. Hold up. Favorites list. I had been kind of debating this one, and with the blue jeans, it might be kind of nice. Especially because it does have the wild rag, like, that's a nice little touch. Which, yes, that's what that is. It's a bandana wild rag. It's more used like a scarf than anything else. I do like the noir long coat, but it doesn't go with the current idea that I'm trying to do. I bet you I can make this fucker look like denim. Naval Dive Preview. Show a quick gear. That's not terrible, that's actually relatively close to what one of my real life coats is. There's not like a fucking... Actually, my coat's more closer to that. But this is leather. That's the issue. They're going for that leather texture. On it. Oh, okay, so that's secondary dye. Is the Zabandana. It's still not quite what I'm looking for. I will give the survival hat credit. It's more of a deep crown hat, which is actually much more similar to what I wear in real life. But I don't have them big old fucking flaps on the front side like that. And a more traditional curve to my hat. And the dome is more flat on the top. Also, I don't prefer the whole, like, ear hole things. Like, I can appreciate the ear holes. They're not exactly what I was looking for. No, a real top hat wouldn't be that bad. But sadly, they're kind of hard to find. In fact, I think if I remember correctly, the only top hat I remember ever seeing, they don't even have a replica of it for. It was part of a Tombstone gear set. Well, and then again, it was also casting, not range physical. So I think instead of the shafts, I think we are going to change it out for the Tantalus bottoms. Everything else I think is going to stay. Hang on. No, although I really like the punching gloves. These are a fantastic item for glamour. Pagos gloves. And not terrible, but not 100% correct either. That ain't it. Them are like the gloves I actually wear in real life too. Goatskin specifically. Goatskin leather gloves. They're nice gloves that way. Retain a lot of your finger movement remains available. through that. Which, when you're working, is super important. At least in my opinion, it is, let me put it that way. Nothing is more annoying than not being able to pick something up because your gloves are too fucking big and you're just like, trying to pinch something. Just get back to this. Also gonna need to go fuck around on Blue Mage for a little bit. Man, I really wish I had soda, but I try not to bring soda home. You know what? I just got to thinking about something. Oh, I bet it's not that great looking though, now that I'm thinking about it. God damn it. The one from Shalaomi. Yep, that's what I thought. Kind of an actually kind of a neat deal. Also not terrible. Also not terrible. Although I could deal without this horse unicorn shoulder pauldron thing. Gunga skin one wasn't too bad either. It's actually a pretty awesome gear set for the westernish theme. Kirimu coat. Just doesn't look right. Gonna work on my raids and roulettes. My raids and roulettes. Gonna work on that R&R, cause that's raids and roulettes. Can always count on Betrayal to sell, cause it's Betrayal, yeah, Betrayal. Don't undercut, but I do match lowest. God damn you. All right, let's get her done.
This is nothing personal, but I must have your soul.
Wicked Thunder has returned to the ring!
Luckily, Hubbard.
Hey,
simply look at her.
She's crazy. Oh, how wickedly divine. Even I felt that one. Oh, but the challenger's still standing.
Thank you.
Nicely done. That was the smoothest run of this I've ever had.
It's all over. Until next time.
There we go.
So we've got our machinist ring, and now we've got our caster ring. We also got gloves and boots and all that other shit too, so I gotta mark a bunch of shit off my list here. So I just need chest and legs, and machinist is basically as far as I feel like I need to take it, which also accounts for all my other physical range classes, except for the weapons, but I only do enough to level them most of the time. So now, let's go. Caster. Okay, I did have caster ring. What the fuck was I missing? Was there some other class that was missing the ring, or was I just dumb? I was just dumb. So, shit. Oh, no, wait, no, I needed the bracelets on caster. That's right. Bracelet. The question is, do I want to keep running stuff so that I can get machinist gear? I mean, I may as well. I feel like we're still like a month off of getting the 24 man. Might be wrong about that. It's gonna be a real long time before we do that as well. So, fuck it. We'll just go for range gear now. First this. Bangle of casting. All right, so Summoner is basically done. I just need to get the 24 man gear and obviously a weapon if I feel like it. And a monk. I'm missing chest, arms, leg, and plus 4 is 8, 960 something, so I could get 2 of each.
son of a bitch. I'm five off.
You pricks.
Ding 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 ding.
I'm only missing three pieces of gear there.
We'll go for machinist left side. May as well. Or. Nah.
Nah. Experto, we go. Summons a combo. What is the different carbuncle commands again? Pet glamour. Okay, so yes, carbuncle. If you're eggy type, you can get rid of eggy, that's all fine. That's what I want. I just want to change carbuncle color. That's not it. It is also not it. Thank you. looks like it might not really be a thing anymore.
You settle
Saguaro tender.
Yeah. feeling certain bothered me. Might make me kind of prick. And I ran out of the good stuff. fucking move.
Go.
go. Got all that taken care of. Yeah, we'll do Samurai next. But before I queue up, I need to throw some Chosky in. Although, I need to also doctor some Chosky. So, how is everybody doing today? Hope everybody's going good. Always appreciate my liquors. Get all about, this is what it's all about. Shake, 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 shake. So nice and tightly packed, so moist. Kinda, sorta. Not as moist as it should be, but... I can fix that still. There we go. Much better. Gonna start keeping you in the fucking fridge, too. I'm awake, I'm alive.
We already queued up for that, and then we'll go work on killing some of those. And now we've got to go kill some alpacas first. Silver logo. That's over on this side. Do you remember that the silver logos are over on the same side? Here's the silver logos. There it is, it's right down here. Zamauka for the last three. Of course, they're kind of over the place.
Don't have to worry about nothing until Yuck 10. Earthen Shire. This way to hit the ruins. Oh, I went to the wrong fucking teleport. Or did I? Nope, I gotta go this way. Fire Bank is down there. So let's just fly south and see if we can find that bastard first. Now we gotta go much north. So, okay, hunting. I'm starting to kinda learn where hunts and stuff are now.
Nope, wrong one. Wrong big shell bastard. Stink show. They're in the river, right? Yep. Now to Yucktown. Ixbrox is... One is south Ixbrox and the other one is north. Only because I couldn't find that one hunt. I really remember where shit is around here. Hunts are always a good way to get XP when you're leveling stuff waiting on queues. You manage to clear all the daily hunt bills, you can get a couple, or about a mil, or no, more than a mil, you can get a couple million. It's about half a level worth. Okay, this is the Necrosis. Praying mantis dudes were this way? Right? Maybe they were... Could've sworn they were up here though. There's one. Down yonder this direction. Into the Jatika Heart. Oh, actually I'm better off warping to a look. You big tree bastard. Not the little mini Ochi looking dudes. I think they're over yonder this way. Oh, here they are. This one in a while. Oh god, why did you Super Bowl light? Thank you. Oh, I already had one. Too shabby if I say so myself. Oh god, it's going real big. I really do wish that Monk had the same style of dash as Samurai, rather than what they have. Thank you. and boom. To Shalaomi. Let's complete this map real quick while we're here. Considering I haven't actually done that yet. Hey, look, little golden buck. I need to kill one of you anyways. There's another one. Oh, hi there, big fella. That's a big horny toad. Oh, I'm gonna kill the T-Rex. On the list, Scorpion dudes. They are up there. Oh, and I have a snake I need to kill here too. Okay then. Scorpion dude should be off yonder this direction. At least I thought they were this way. But there they are. Eshkiani Wilds. Okay, so that's the springs somewhere around here. It's not north of the springs, though, because that's where the fire dudes are. If I go... See, if we go this way, that's where the fire dudes are. So maybe over on this side of town? Somebody came home. This way? Don't want to hurt you much. Here's one. That is the wrong snake. Here we go. up to you, Rattlesnake.
Goddamn rattlers. Cat and elephant. Okay, heritage found. Outdoor outskirts. Ever keep. Oh yeah, we're in the right area, kind of. Go finish this map up. I forgot to queue up for main scenario. Elefante, let's see if we can find you. Well, I bet you it's on the other side of the wall. Oh, just look at that. I was right. I need you to heal me, Choco Bro. Things.
Oh.
Alright, now time to go find us a kitty cat. This place is so depressing. Now, makes me just a little sad. Yes, truly. Okay, so I gotta go to the theme park area. Particular kind of monster over here? Or is this just one of them really random, like, haha island things that they like to throw in? Kitties. Well, we might not be able to fight the kitty cats. In fact, that's almost guaranteed we can't fight the kitty cats, I think. Like, I just don't have the appropriate gear at the moment. Let's
except there might be new bills at Tuliolo, because these are bills from a different day. Alright, and I still have to do the roll quest for this particular roll. Those seem like they're in the higher part, though. Not specifically in here, though, because this is in Giant Dudes. Gotta find the lava dudes. Thinking maybe over in the caves? I Oh, Nayar Gorna. That's way off yonder, that direction. Question is, where's one sitting by himself? Yeah, this one's not too terribly long.
Yeah.
And there we go. I do love the fact that they shortened this up as much as they did. I mean, it kind of sucks for first timers because it's not as big of a deal as it used to be, considering it's also only a 4-man duke now. Yeah. You don't like us. You think we're somehow stealing your lord away from you because you were a crazy bitch who may or may not have an obsession. Yada, yada, yada. Not overly concerned with your BS anymore, lady. All I know is, you crazy. God damn it.
Kaze becomes Gyofu. Okay, so they just increase the basic attack. Enhanced Hisatsu. Ah, Hisatsu Shinten. So it's Hisatsu Goden. And Hisatsu Senai. Reduce the timers on. Schindler's attack, so I bet you that's Shoha's thing. Increases potencies. Dashing ready on Shoten. Which Iki Shoten is this one. It becomes Zashin. Okay. And then at level 100, it increases all of our big slash attacks and whatnot. Said, I'm pretty sure they're up over yonder in this direction. So I was pretty sure they were stiff, though they are right there. Boom and boom. At least rounds out those ones right now. So all in all, not too bad. Starting leveling Samurai. And all that good stuff. So now it's mostly just going to be we're not too far off of 3 hours, so we're gonna go ahead and probably call it there. So, I do want to say thank y'all for tuning in to the Flying T-Bar-C this midday show. I really appreciate you guys' viewership. I will be back after a short break for my Throwback Thursday segment, where we're going to be playing some more Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart, trying to find us some Krager Bears and level up weapons and just continuing the story overall. So I hope to see you guys there. As always, don't forget to go check out my other socials, which are YouTube and Twitter. YouTube is the archive. Twitter is where you can find any and all announcements involving the stream. As for a raid target, who do we want to raid? You know what? I haven't had a chance to raid this guy in quite a while, so we're going to go ahead and raid Felgrant the Dragon. He is a Dragon PNG tuber who is currently playing some Remnant 2. So, with that raid timer now being started, as always, folks, don't forget, make sure y'all enjoy yourself some good food, some great drinks, even better company, and I'll see y'all on the flip side. Happy trails, folks.